Hello, and welcome to 7 Notes in 7 Days at 7pm. Today is a really special night. It's the final 7 Notes episode of 2020. I don't think it's a year any of us are going to forget easily for all sorts of reasons. But I hope this evening on Monday that the music will cheer us all up. I picked a wonderful selection of Christmas songs, many of which are your requests, so thank you so much for your messages. And I'd also like to say a huge thank you to you for making 7 Notes possible for sending me your compositions. It's been such an exciting year to receive new pieces, sometimes on a daily basis, and I'm so excited for 2021 to be continuing bringing live new music to you on Monday evenings. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. I'm going to be improvising on these well-known Christmas songs. I do hope that you'll sing along with me at home. And please do write in the comments, write the words and the song lyrics that mean something to you and that bring you encouragement during this time. It's really special last week. How many of you did that? So thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
7 days, of course, at 7 p.m. My name's Maria Marchant, and if you're watching on YouTube, please could you hit the subscribe button, that red one just below the screen. A huge thank you to you, my listeners, on 7 Notes in 7 Days at 7 p.m. Do you know, I can't believe it, this is week 35, and I was looking back over the past year. I've had compositions sent to me and premiered on this series from literally all over the world, from the USA, from Sweden, from the UK, from Kosovo, from France, from Prague. I just love how composers are finding ways to get their music heard. So please do let all the composers that you know, let them hear about this project and send me your compositions in. I'll be posting a way for you to do that in the comments below. And I'm going to be premiering a new piece for you next Monday, the first Monday of 2021 at 7 p.m. So do make sure you tune in for that. Thank you so much for tuning in. Have a wonderful, safe Christmas and New Year. Stay very safe and keep